Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. We got another job. We got some trees to cut today. We got those three or four small maple, four I guess. And the only place we can drop them is between those two houses. Small slot. Because we got power lines right behind us. As you can see right there. So I'm just gonna put a small cut in them and then push them over with the tractor so I can direct them in between the houses there. So the reason we want to cut them is because last summer we cut all the trees back here and cleared this all, as you've seen in a previous video, when we hauled about 30 loads of fill in, tandem dump truck loads, filled this all in, and then we're gonna pull the stumps out after we cut these trees and then move those big granite rocks up front, and we're going to continue on filling this spot in and tie into our existing lawn out front. So we'll topsoil all this spring and throw some seed on it. We also want to put a nice big garden right here. Gets the sun good here. Sun works its way around. It's about 9:30, 10 o'clock a.m. right now, so the sun works its way the whole way around throughout the day, so it's a perfect spot for the garden right here. So I think in the next couple days I'll just buck these up into firewood. Good maple. That'll burn good next year. So that opened it up. When I bring the excavator in, I'm going to get them to bury all this brush. Do all the stumping. Take them rocks, and I think you can dig a hole right here somewhere, a nice deep hole, and we'll bury all that stuff. Then we got the fill to spread over top.